Bueno, caca.
You don't get these opportunities as a man to do this game very much in your life, and it's going to end sooner than you think.
Second and seven, Espinoza under center, drops back. Looks like he's going deep. He's got a man. I think he hauled that in.
That's a touchdown.
12 catches between the both of us, 200 yards between the both of us. I felt around, take all of it. I don't care.
It's time for the strike. Good time with a scrape, man. I told you what was going on. Now I can go home.
The Lions would make the trip to Jacksonville, Florida for the first time in 2 years to play in the Shark Tank, a venue where head coach Jason Gibson is still looking for his first win.
Jacksonville's definitely spoiled, bro. Look at this, look at this. Look at this nature, bro. Look at this, like, look, the scenery. This is gorgeous.
If the water was blue, bro, this would be like.
This water gets
trash. We talked about earlier, so we just almost going to read down the playlist, picture the play in your mind. If you got a question, ask where we're going to be out in the field, and then we'll rock and roll. Red zone, 3x3. We said Mississippi, we ran that well. And then once we get inside about the 15-ish, we'll go with the Z-bubble pump, and it turns into pogo for you and you, right? If you want to cross the space, you can, that's fine. So that's the play to win the game if we need it. If you get a chance, just pull up some film, think about some of the stuff we talked about, just kind of look at it.
Y'all be safe tonight, man. Get something good and rest up, okay? You'll get blue shirts on three. One, two, three, blue shirt!
Been here before, you get all excited, and can't wait, and go in there, and tough place to play, brother. Tough place.
What's your record here?
That's not important right now, and I don't really appreciate you asking that question. You know, I'm not going to answer that. I'm going to sit back and watch some game film. Get ready for tomorrow, man. You live for games like this. Or you clean set.
It doesn't grow, so.
With the team currently looking for a kicker, the job was originally given to former Lion Craig Kamei. Due to unforeseen work scheduling issues, Kamei could not become available until the next week against Albany, leaving the door open for rookie kicker Tritan Reynolds to fill the vacancy.
My name is Tritan Reynolds. I'm 26, and this is my first year in the pro experience.
I saw Tristan's film. Tritan came up, worked out, was crushing it. Great kid, monster leg. So I said, all right, let me go ahead and I'll kick him. And I thought that depending on how Tritan did, good or bad, I would still kick Craig and then compare apples to apples, and then I can make a decision.
We were looking for a kicker, and Craig came in I contacted him. They wanted one of the best, and Craig was one of the best. So I reached out to him to see if he was still interested in playing, and he was very interested. The only problem is he couldn't go to Jacksonville. So Tristan came in to go to Jacksonville.
Yeah, bro. Nice. Nice to meet you, man.
You're a holder.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Well, we didn't have a kicker, bro, for like 3 weeks straight.
Yeah, I seen y'all had who number 69 was kicking.
Yeah, he wasn't that bad.
Apparently he's a baller, so I hope he is. He's...
I'm here for it. He looks like
if he hits the first deuce of the game, I'm taking one of our footballs from the bench and I'm throwing it.
Wait, who that is?
You got that on camera? I hope you got it. You got that on camera.
Did you get that on
that
camera?
Ball is going in the school.
I didn't hear.
What did he say?
He said, I'm going streaking.
That's better than mine. That was better. It's better. It's top.
You want one too?
Nah. No, he won't.
You want one too? Go ahead. Go ahead. Walk.
Yeah, this should get the ice and everything.
What's up, baby? Shout out Columbus, man. Boy, ballin'.
How's Jacksonville treating you?
Second home, man. Second home.
Yep, that's what I want.
Yep. You're all
Oh my God.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Game day, baby.
You got to move
Tell me a little bit about the life of a kicker.
A lot of pressure, and everybody's looking at you at one time. So.
And he's always kicking shit.
Yeah. Breaking shit.
Hold up. Put the ice out. You see that thing shining? You see it shining out here?
Big drip. He has to be clean. He has to be fresh. It's like the first day, Easter Sunday, every day with him.
You know, we got nicknames. Everybody, Big General, Big Ken, Big Drip. You know, we all out here having fun.
Call me Big Dripping. Now I'm always dripping.
Deferred their choice to the second half, and so the Sharks offense will be set to get the ball first. Now Wilson in motion, first and goal from the 9. The ball comes out, it bounces around, and it flips up, and returning it down the sideline goes Leroy Naismith.
Oh, Leroy!
See if Jacksonville can dial up some pressure here on 3rd and 10. Espinoza with a clean pocket, looks deep for Grant, has his man for a long 26-yard touchdown.
Okay, it's always on go. Right, stop, 31, I'm going go.
As Espinoza has Deloach inside the 5-yard line, and he'll step his way into the end zone for a Lion touchdown. And 10 from the 12-yard line. Cagey looks, has his man, that's Jarmon Morrison for a Jacksonville touchdown. On second down, Espinoza toward the right corner. It's up. Deloach goes up for it.
Wow, over the wall.
Into the Sharks bench, and it's a touchdown for Columbus. Ramon Deloach.
Hey, you get us a deuce here. That puts us up 2 possessions.
Any more to come.
Deep drop for Cagey as that one is deflected and intercepted for Columbus. As taking it back the other way to the 10, to the 5, and all the way down inside the 5-yard line. No signal yet. And it is a touchdown.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Step into a 38-yard attempt, and that one is hooking toward the uprights and good. So the long field goal for Reynolds ends the first half with the score 39-14. And Sally, now a chance for the Sharks to just go in the locker room, regroup, reset, and try and come out stronger here in the second half.
Big Grizz.
Hey, we're not gonna do this.
Ah! Run that shit up in the second half. You already know, Big Bridge.
Hey,
hey. I'm number one in the country for a reason, you hear me?
Peace up. Daytime down.
He's still jumping with his feet.
My mom's
team. We gotta kick it up
another time. Listen, we got a lot to play for. We finish this game, they don't. Be careful what you do. Pull your teammates away.
Mental
play with class and kick their ass. Don't keep playing with emotion. Have fun.
Beat grid.
All that that comes with it.
Now Reese in the game at receiver for Columbus. Espinoza looking for him toward the corner, and it is a touchdown. Desmond Reese, some fresher legs into the game at wideout. Second down and 9 for Espinoza, back to pass. Flag is down, looking for Desmond Reese, who hauls it in over the outstretched arms of Northington for a touchdown. Wilson in motion. Casey looking right for Fortson. Has him in front of the Lion bench for the touchdown.
Great catch.
Jarmon Fortson now 5 touchdowns. Third down and 8. Espinoza has his man Crawford, and the fullback gets in there for the touchdown. By that 67-35 margin, and Columbus improves to 5-1, pulling even once again with the Albany Empire.
Congratulations, bro, making the team, bro. I seen you post the other day, man.
Appreciate it, man.
Dog. Thank you. I'll cheer for you the whole time.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah, there it is. What's up, big dog?
Thank you.
We do it for the kids, man. No matter where you're from, everybody want it, man.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I see you.
All right. You know what I mean? Listen. 67, 35. We shot put 70 on them. It's cool. Big Rich, check it out. I'm going to holler at you.
No.
Yeah, man, that's good stuff.
Yes, sir.
That's one right there.
I'm Michael Driller, reporting live for Inside the Arena here in Jacksonville with Mason Espinoza. You're still tied with Albany, who won tonight for the top spot in the NAL, battling over the number one seed in the playoffs. What is your goal as a team coming down the home stretch?
Goal is 1-0 every week. We go 1-0 every week. All our goals are intact. So that's all we're focused on the next week. Next week happens to be Albany at home.
Defense was lights out, man. When you look at all the great teams we've had, it's about defense. So it feels good. It's not over. I think what's good about the NAL is some teams are, you know, everybody can win on any given day. But to be able to go home for the next 2 weeks, actually next 3 weeks, know we're playing 3 straight home games. Whew. I don't know, justifies it, everything that you do, all the sacrifices you make. So, that's about it.
Boys, what are you doing?
After their historic win in Jacksonville, the Lions would volunteer their time to visit fans at Spring Harbor.
That's been bugging her every time you go out on the floor. Yeah. That is real name.
So no one listen to watch on TV. This the most rowdy table I came to. They were ready. They were ready.
You'll bring the players out here, man. It's just to hang out with them. And these are things about Columbus to make it is what it is. It makes it hard to leave. It's fun, man, seeing these people every year coming back. I look forward to next year. Now I got to make it bigger and badder. Right? Go Lions.
After a two-week bye, the Lions and Empire found themselves tied for first place. Home field advantage throughout the playoffs was on the line in a Week 9 matchup in Columbus, Georgia.
Let's go, let's finish it. You hear me?
And you got the brick, swag.
Feel me?
See? Best dress. There's me, and there's Rodney. After Rhonda, it's up in the air. I can't wear the same one and post it every time. I ain't gonna get no likes. They're gonna be like, I like this outfit already. I ain't gonna like it.
No likes.
I ain't gonna like it. Like, you ain't never gonna see this again on the other grand. It's a one-time affair.
See, this is the problem with game day here. I look like I'm a manager at Longhorn Steakhouse. He looks like he just did a $3 million business deal. That's why I gotta come in early. That's why I gotta come in early, because I can't walk in with guys. Look, he just looks like he just got off a yacht outside of Miami.
I told y'all, like, I just came from a party.
I mean, the kid I had last week was a great kid, good kicker. Makes two deuces and makes a great field goal for halftime, 38-yarder. Kameh was supposed to kick that game. And something came up last minute, he couldn't. Tristan came in, did a great job. And then Kameh came in and worked out this week, and he was just bombing. And I'm like, all right, what am I going to do? So I'm like, all right, well, I'll kick Kameh tonight. I'll measure apples to apples. And then figure out who I'm going to roll with.
Yeah, playoffs.
For the rest of the year, see what happens.
I have never missed a game. The only game I didn't attend was Jacksonville this year, and we lost that game. So right after that, I was like, going to Columbus. That's how we do it. Front row guy, all the games, all the players know me. Everybody, coaches know me, owners know me. Super fan.
Over 1,000 people here at the game as the Empire kick it off.
And it's a deuce to start off the game.
Hey! Brady with Prince of the Motion Man looking, had a lot of time. throws it, but it's batted down, intercepted by Ken Washington at the offensive line of scrimmage.
I'm tired in the mother. For the first one, so tired, y'all.
Dobbs snap before Cade, the holder, kick is up, and the kick
it's good.
Is good.
Let's go, give me two, let's go.
So they're going to need a couple more of those if they want to beat the Empire. Grady stepping back, throws it, and he's going to find Prince for a touchdown.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Grant will be your motion man. Espinoza looking left. He's going for Grant by himself. Brady, Prince in motion, has him for a touchdown.
Hey, we're there. Listen, we're going to have to stop. We've got to get stopped coming out. So then we're going to start chasing points. But realistically, you know, we're killing ourselves, man. We're killing ourselves. We got a penalty on this, on the jump false start on that. The hold on the run, it was a holding cue. I mean, it was what it was. But every time we turn around, we get a penalty. It's second and 17, second 20. That's how we get behind the sticks. Nothing that we're doing. But we got to pick up points. We got to pick up points in the kicking game, Greg. We got to get a couple deuces here.
This shit, man to man. Can't, all you want to do your job. I ain't got time to worry about the DB ain't covering. If I get to his ass, he ain't got to worry about covering that long. When this shit run out this second half, can you look in the mirror and say, I did my fucking job?
Good right now. We like it. We need to keep this up. That's all.
There's a lot of game left. This is a tough game. 30-16, we're down. We've got to have to come out of this pretty quickly.
Listen, man, he's built so far. He puts the ball on the ground. Carter announces dinks, and he'll throw an interception. My goodness, Marvin Ross coming out of the end zone to about the 10-yard line. Grant,
his third touchdown.
Third time's a charm.
Big Grizz, GLS, Granite Lifestyle, Treyway. Y'all know what it is. Big Grizz checking in. Stop playing.
He has three touchdowns so far. Going to outfall. Fills it in for a touchdown with a man draped on his back. I gotta think it's a run play. It is. It's gonna be a handoff, and Prince walks into the end zone for another Albany touchdown. Motion. Espinoza looking. Looking for Grant, and he's in the back of the end zone for a touchdown. The Lions will not go away.
Hey, Greg. Surprise on shot kick. Let's keep it. Let's go. Gotta go see. Let's go.
Right. Okay. Right. And they do an all offside kick, but it curved back into the end zone.
Wow.
Yikes.
Wow. Very unfortunate to your Lions fan. We'll see if he is coming back here. We'll see if they do give it to him.
Grady will give it to Prince, and he'll scoot his way into the end zone. Fucking gonna take away, and the Albany Empire will clinch that first seed in the NAL with a 63-43 victory.
That's why undefeated streak continues.
This is my friend Craig. I don't really know what to say on camera, but
Man, hey, it was a good game. We just closed out pretty much our last away game. Got home field advantage now. Huge, huge.
That's why he does the talking.
Kate stepping back, looking, throws it. Bang, falls in the back of the end zone for a touchdown.
Well, we took him through 11 different obstacles on two different teams.
Good work, fellas. That's hard stuff, man.
Did you meet all
of them? Hey, come on, man. One game away from the national goal, baby. Let's do this, man. One away.
Their kicker is the only chance they got. Defense, lockdown.
Lonnie, you okay? Hey, thank you.
I feel it. My toe broke.
You me.
No, I'm not.